Edgewood, this wasn't in when I played before. I don't think, anyway. Oh, we got traitors. We got traitors. No, you're gonna kill me in one hit. Two hits. Now I'm dead next time, now. That you bitch. Well, like I said, dude, you don't need to pay anything. Just, fire up Quake Live, add over the gun as a friend, and I shall invite you. And you get all the goodies of a premium service, but for free. We like that. Fucking hell, I can tell how long it's been since I played. See, quick announcer knows. Two frags in 2 seconds is excellent. Fuck. Fuck. Bye bye. You can stay in that water. Hey up, hey up. There you go. Quad damage. Is that? Oh man, I was scratching my nose, dude. Scratching my nose. Didn't expect to see anybody right there. Oh my god, there he is. Quad damage. Should have come down here. You will run. Oh no. Hey, yeah, stay out of my fucking quad pit.
Juliet's impressive.
Oh, you swine. Fucking pulls that rocket launcher, didn't even hear the switch. You're still in my armor, dude. Hello. Oh, you bastard. You made me fucking crater from, like, really high up. Not, like, falling from really high up. Like, I landed on a ledge really high up and I cratered. Real jump. Real jump. Yeah, I should have given people a better heads up, really. Like, you know, I'll be playing Quake Live later tonight, so, you know, get it installed if you fancy a game and shit like that. That's what I should have done. That's what I should have done. Bit of pre-planning. It's not my fault, I was drinking wine. My apologies, dude. I've stood still. And you're like, oh, he stood still, so what, kill him? But then I thought you were going to kill him, so I shot. And you're like, oh, he's away, he's there now. And then we kind of got confused with each other. He's like, is he there? Oh, no, he's not. Oh, he is. No, he's not. Is he going to kill me? Oh, yeah, he is. Oh, no, he ain't. Oh, yeah, he is. It's like... How do I add you on Quake Live? I am not actually sure. I'm sure if you, Pangalore invited by other guys. Two standard guests. I guess there'd be somewhere to like search for on the friends list, somewhere to search. And my name will be Over the Gun. Tis Over the Gun. Yeah, it will, is, has been, will do. Well, exactly, OTG and pre-planning don't go in the same sentence, exactly. They've seen me! He's swine, good shooting. You're not getting out of there though. You're not getting out of there alive. Shot, sir. Shot. Do we like that with your quad rocks? Yeah, exactly. Exactly.
Impressive.
Coming in after you.
Impressive.
There's a teleporter in here now. Where did that come from? That's new. I was gonna wait. Give him the old watery fist, but I see teleport ship. That's quite good. That's quite good, is that? It did used to be a bit of a like. It was a risk versus a reward. You go into the rail waters to get, obviously, to get the rail gun, and then you wouldn't be able to get back out again because you get locked down. So I guess adding a teleporter there is pretty good, actually. Let's make some noise around here. Hey yo! Hey yo! He appeared from the side. Ooh, don't wanna fuck about with that quad chain gun. Oh, don't be like that. Oh, no way, no way, no way. I think I heard you go down here somewhere. But surely you've got the red armor. Hello. No way, no way. Bail. Hey, swine. Fucking hurt of that. No, 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 it's even oh, fuck. Right in my face.
Excellent.
Good old lightning gun. As lame as ever. Green armor. Fucking hell, brought green armor back as well. I need an adult. I don't think you belong here. Hey, hey, hey. How much armor did you have? Too much. I think I'll take that, thank you. Fucked up. No, I got fucked up twice. Fucking teamwork right there. Took my quad back there. Whoa. Hey up, hey up! Not this! Easy. Easy. Where are they? Can't hear them. Hey up. What's up? I don't know about trading rails. Not sure I'm keen on this. Not sure I'm keen on this.
Impressive.
Oh, what? No! A little bit lucky there, it was just random spam on my part. Oh! I didn't get him! There we go. Like I said, I'm not sure if it comes up with, like, invites while I'm playing. Is it not updating my friends? Surely. One sec, I'm gonna fucking go into Quake Live on the actual site and see if it updates on there properly. I mean, I'm sure it does update while you're in game as well, like, but. Yeah, if you go to a community and then friends and search an invite, that should do the trick. For some reason, it's not doing it for me. It's just going, nope, you can sit on the same page. Because I'm already in game or some shit like that. What the fuck's going on with that? No matter what I click on the website, it's pretty much going, nah. Nah, now you see you're in game already, so nah. That's pretty much saying no, so yeah, you must be able to do it in-game. Yup, sent you an invite. You see, I thought something can't be right. I knew something couldn't be right there. Community, friends. Invite inbox. Look at this shit! Well, look at this, I apologize, guys! It didn't come with any of this, did it? Except invite, except. I knew something was wrong. It's like, there's only two people interested in playing Quake Live. No. Even for the laugh, no. Right, so if I go... You see, I don't want to join match. I want to go back one screen. How do I do this? Because if I click join match, what a surprise! It joins the fucking match, like, from the beginning, like, reconnects. That's not what I intended at all. I just wanted to, like, add folk. So all I want to do is go back one screen. Friends list. There we go. Are these people online? Oh, yes, they say online. So, 1, 2, 3... I can only invite 3 of the 5 people here, unfortunately. So... Well, I randomly click. Invite to match, randomly click. What the fuck, I clicked off. Randomly click. And randomly click. Was that, hopefully that wasn't the same person. Or I could just invite everybody and see who gets in there first. I think that was everybody then, wasn't it? Like I said, with the premium membership, I can only invite 5 other people to a premium game type. Just thought I'd piss around in freeze tag for a bit. Just thought I'd piss around in freeze tag. And, if it ends up being a lot more than this, then... No, back to match browser, really. If it ends up being, like, there's, like, fucking 12 people wanting to play and shit, then we'll just play. In fact, it's seeming like I've got more people anyway, innit? I've got more people than, like, my 5 invites plus me, so probably best off starting, like, a clan arena or team deathmatch or something like that. One, two, yeah, you see, look, I can only have these five people in. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. You've got 9 of us at the moment. Yeah, right. Stop match. Start match. I'll reinvite everybody. Just one sec. Match membership level. Standard. And what do we want to play? Do you want some free-for-all? Some CTF? Some TDM? Some Clan Arena? We'll play some Clan Arena. We just have to worry about, like, finding the weapons and shit like that. And we'll see what goes from there. We are definitely, most definitely still playing Edge, though. We are having a proper game on... We'll have camp... No, no, wait, wait, wait. Yeah, we'll have campgrounds, but Edge and campgrounds. Oh, you can't have Edge! You can't have Edge in normal? No! Where's the Edge? That sucks. Oh, well, campgrounds is an awesome map as well. Basic settings. Invited players only. Unrestricted. Team size of... Doesn't fucking matter. Invite friends. You can come, you can come, you can come, you can come. And so can you, and you, and you, and you. But not you, Claire. Yes. Okay, then. Even though you're not. Because, like, ew, quit live. Nah. But still. What do you mean, joined by URL? Didn't say to do that. Oh! My settings. Off. Oh, it remembered it. It remembered it. Right. Enable spectator free cam. Yeah, 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 yeah. This is all fine. Right, here we go, dudes. Last map, Winter's Edge. Oh, I didn't see that. There's a Winter's Edge. I hope so. Because the weather outside is frightful. But the edge is so delightful. I don't know about legendary skill, dudes. I've not played in it. Please be patient. This may take a few minutes. It is taking a few minutes. I haven't played Quake in fucking ages. And on top of that, I mean, I was saying to Claire before I even started playing, like, I would say I am only about 30% of where I used to be in Quake and UT and stuff like that. My god, I used to be a beast. But that's the link to join, if you so desire. But I, like I said, just add me to friends as well, and that makes it a bit easier. Just add me to friends and whatever. We'll get it started that way. I think everybody... Auto-join. I believe everybody should have been invited automatically, but maybe it didn't do it, so... I'm going to do it anyway. Invite to match. 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 People are moving around now! Apologies if I double invite you. I'm obviously not trying to spam you. See, right. Nah, fuck it. We'll play this one. We'll play this one, then we'll play Winter's Edge. So, how many we got here? We've got 8 people, which is pretty much everybody, I believe. Who are we missing? Are we missing anybody? Ramwam? Oh, there we go. There we go. Oh, wait. I think everybody is there as should be. Yes, we are. Over the gun is ready. Are you? Oh yes, apologies for the pings and stuff like that if you're from America Town, because obviously I'm in Euroland.
Two hits, impressive.
Two hits, impressive. Now you can see why I like the impressive so much. Very good memories of hearing impressive. It's like, yes, that's exactly what I wanted. What's the command to make like to call a vote for ready up? I can't remember. Call vote all ready? No? Call vote. I can't fucking remember now. There's a call vote in there for. I don't need any call votes to win game. But there's we've got a spectator. You should join the game, dude. No, because he called the already. One red is me. Oh no, it did before.